Hello, I'm Nick Ripken, and I'm here with my wife, Ruth, and do we have a treat for you. We've just finished watching Mission Aviation Fellowship's new film, Ends of the Earth. Listen, these are some of our best partners on the mission field. I can't tell you how many times I've been in their hangar, I've been in their planes, I've even sat in the cockpit with their pilots as they've taken us to some of the hardest places on this planet. Sometimes they've let me out of the plane, let me go do something with a believer in persecution, let me come back, and then we both get out of there and get back to safety. This movie, Ends of the Earth, is something that you need to see and something, the concept inside of it, that you need to incorporate in your life. Ends of the Earth is just something special.
You're going to want to go see it in the theaters or even have a showing in your church where you can be involved in figuring out what is it God needs you to do. We're grateful for what Math Air has done in producing this film. And so if you want some more information, go to their website at endsoftheearthmovie.com.
Now, we want you to see the movie, but if you're looking for a good ministry partner, also consider Mission Aviation Fellowship. They are godly folks, and they'll go to the ends of the earth and back with you. God bless. Ends of the Earth.
Betty had a dream to reach others for Christ. The ripples of that continue 75 years later.
Beyond anything we can imagine, this is an opportunity and a privilege of spreading the greatest news in the world to the ends of the earth.